You'd be shocked that many Christians have no idea, they have no clue that we have any regard whatsoever for Jesus, peace be upon him. The idea that Isa alayhi salam means anything to us is a shock to many Christians, especially when you say, yeah, we actually believe in the return of Jesus, peace be upon him. We believe Isa alayhi salam is coming back. It's like, wait, what? What are you talking about? Because the assumption is that we are Muhammadans, just as they are Christians, and so we replace Isa alayhi salam with Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and so all of the implications of what Jesus, peace be upon him, means to Christians, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam means to us, which we know is not true. In fact, a very easy look at that would be that Jesus, peace be upon him, is mentioned more by name in the Qur'an than Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Jesus alayhi salam, Isa alayhi salam is mentioned 25 times, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned by name 5 times. That doesn't mean that Isa alayhi salam is greater than Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That means that there is a heavy emphasis on the person of Isa alayhi salam, the story of Isa alayhi salam, the mission of Isa alayhi salam, the message of Isa alayhi salam. And Allah talks about Jesus, peace be upon him, in a very holistic way in the Qur'an. It's not just that he's not the begotten Son of God. There's so much more to the story of Isa alayhi salam in the Qur'an. And so as a starting point, when we reach out to our Christian neighbors, we have to start with the person of Christ. That look, we have something in common here. Now let's talk about what we have in common, then let's talk about where our paths now differ and what the implications of that are. That's the way that Allah taught us to reach out to different people, to reach out to different communities. And many of you attended the 4-week class that we had with Reverend Andy Stoker at First United Methodist, 4 weeks where we talked about birth, life, crucifixion, and resurrection. Over 4 weeks, and you can see what a loving dialogue looks like between Muslims and Christians about the person of Isa alayhi salam without shying away from the differences, but instead stating them after stating the commonalities.